Ouais, oh mais quand même, on est mieux que ça.
Sur. What is it called?
Time after time. You don't know that, dude.
Time.
What up, guys? Should we shave the beard on live soon?
Yes, let's do it.
It is time to shave the beard, bro. I do feel like a hillbilly, and I don't want to. Even though I have nothing against hillbillies. Alex, dude, you're actually mad, bro.
Don't even start that.
On a live? Dude, come on. My bro, you guys heard that, right? Okay, come on, bro. I'm sorry.
That's the only interface
that
you've spoken of. You
went
to the door.
What else can I do?
The watcher. Once you said to me, that peace and might be. And now.
Oh, thank God.
Now you have to say goodbye.
Now you have to say goodbye.
Goodbye. There goes the expected.
You want the beat? The beer's gotta go. Adam, can I use your razor? Shave it. Can you help me out, please? Or Bill's. Or Bill's, because you probably use your balls too. Yeah. Bill, the.
You don't want that one on your face.
No, I don't want. You said you go slow, almost like. Again, that's the best part. Can you guys hear it? Sorry guys, I'm so hyper right now. I'm just trying to feel good. Yep, coming.
Oh.
What?
Good?
Oh yeah, is that the ball shaver?
No.
Okay.
That's his face.
Thanks, bro.
What?
Should I use soap or no? No, I can't use soap with this. I need a fucking.
Shaver cream?
Sorry, yeah. Dude, I need. You know what I need though? A freaking weed cutter, weed trimmer. This thing's a forest. Oh, guys. What is up, my girls, my lovely ladies? We're gonna be sideways for a bit, if that's okay. Okay. Amy with the lion. What's up, Amy? Thank you. Oh, I missed this. Oh, I missed this. Okay, we're gonna. I gotta take the shirt off for this. I'm gonna wrap around my waist because I'm wearing no underwear. So I don't want any outlines going on. Keep PG here. Shut up. Alright. Here we go. Time. Candy Hunter. With the lion. Doesn't even want her real name and she's thank you. With the baby lion. Okay, yo, let's see. Oh, I need a friggin' chair. One sec, I need a chair. One sec. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry it's sideways, guys, but we do need to shave the beard. Okay. Focus, Will. Focus. Time to focus on yourself. Yeah, yourself. You don't focus much on yourself, do you? I don't know why. You're pretty sexy, motherfucker. Okay, ready? This thing is like a friggin', like, ball sack cutter. Like, what is this? That is not, I don't know how this is gonna work, but we're gonna give it a shot. Like cutting through grass. Be waiting. Time after time. Oh, another lion by Karen. You guys are spoiling me today. You guys spoil me always. I got a friggin'. If I, the GGs send me a friggin' monthly allowance after rehab. Can't thank you enough. I don't think it's appropriate maybe to say the price. I think that's a rule or something. I don't know. If it's not, I'll say it, but I want to thank you so much for that. I'm sure it's fine, actually. But yeah. It wasn't a monthly allowance. It was my after rehab gift. And I'm so grateful for it. I actually really am. Like, overly grateful. Shout out to the GGs. Oh, I'm already tired. Time after time, if you fall. You know what? It really does help doing stuff myself when I get to talk with you guys. Like, I feel like independent doing this. And that's why I like to go live. Because I have troubles with me being independent, I guess, and stuff. I don't know. What's up, Shred? Just shaving the beard. It's almost as long as the, you know what? I should use shaving cream for all of it though, so I don't get angry on hairs and stuff.
Yeah.
Is that
like
a thing?
Fucking put it on like, okay. You see how it's like on this side?
Yeah.
Put it all over it.
Okay. Oh man.
There you go, you see the face now.
Thanks, bro.
Look good.
What are you up to?
Just gonna have the dishes away and then do that it.
Oh, that a boy. Picnic day.
Yes, sir.
We're going to the beach. Girls just wanna have fun. How's everyone doing? Is this boring for anyone? Please let me know. Or is everyone happy watching this? I feel like that's the answer, and I hope that's the answer. But don't be scared to tell me, hurt my feelings, because I get over it. Girls just wanna. Why did you go to rehab? I went to rehab for marijuana. I know marijuana isn't like a big thing to go. The reason why is because I'm kind of like I'm an addict in many ways. I get addicted to watching porn. I get addicted to every little thing. I get addicted to looking at myself in the mirror. I get addicted to picking grass. So I'm just trying to learn to have a balance in my life where I don't have to do that. And that's what I'm doing. So it's all good. It's all good. And I came out and I feel good. Not 100% better, but it definitely helped a lot. I wish I had a different razor. Like, this is gonna take for friggin' days. I just wanna. If I don't answer your question, I'm very sorry. Sometimes I miss it. And I tend to like to look at like the heart questions. And just because I know it's going to be a nice one. I'm a little softy. Just kidding. I'm hard. I'm hard as rock. Look at those biceps. And I learned one thing in rehab. No more punishing yourself. I like been punishing myself for like my whole life. And I don't want to do that anymore. It's time to just have some fun. Because, you know, there's always worries. There's diseases out there. There's cancer. There's death. So you got to have fun. But you got to also believe in God that when you're out of here, there is better. There is better. And if you don't believe in God, believe something, you know? That something good's going to happen. Oh, sorry guys, I'm just gonna shave for a little bit so I can get this over and done with. Feels like it's taking an hour to shave. I need a hockey skate. It is great to see you guys too. Well, I can't physically see you, but it's great to have your spirits in my presence. I cannot thank you enough. I love all of you, everyone here. I really do. It doesn't mean I like you, but I love you. I'm sure I like a lot of you. I do like a lot of you. You guys are nice. Ow! It's kind of burning. Should I go down like this? I'm done. Okay, ready? I'm gonna wash it off. I'm gonna go downstairs and I'm gonna say I'm done, right? And they're gonna say, I'm gonna say, how'd I do? Right? And they're gonna be like, whatever. Want me to bring you guys with? My phone. Oh no, my phone's charging. We're good in the hood. I think modeling's gonna be blowing up soon too. I'm pretty excited. We got some plans, and I'm excited. I am freaking excited. I think I'm moving to New York. I actually think I'm moving to New York. I don't want to like get my hopes up, and that's why I don't talk about it. But I think I might be moving to New York and give modeling a shot, which has always been kind of my dream. You know, always wanted to look like really good and stuff. All right, we're gonna go down and say I finished, and we're gonna say how was it? I'm gonna say how does it look? Watch this. Adam, I'm so pumped, dude. I feel like a real man finishing my beard. I missed a couple spots probably, but I finished, so I'm good. Oh, what? Is it still there? No, I'm not. You're seeing their faces. Dude, no, you took me serious, Vic. I'm a good actor, right?
Yeah, dude. Oh my god, this looks like an L.
It's like a boomerang, bro. Oh, we got them. Yo, this is a good song.
kid. I got you.
Okay, we gotta shave this quick. This looks brutal. Oh my gosh. Oh. Holy. Thank you guys for the gifts. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Amy, Sandra, thank you. Phone brightness up. Now I can see myself. What up, Willie? What up? The agents, if any screenshots are going on, they're not going to like this look. Maybe they will, actually. You know, modeling's pretty diverse now. You can kind of have any look. It's about the soul. It's about the person. It's about the eyes. Oh my gosh. Okay. Now I don't even know where to start. But we're going to start. First, we gotta trim the big stuff. First, you gotta get the big weeds out. So yeah, that guy that I was telling you about, I'm gonna talk to him after this and see what's up. You guys see me today? Maybe go for a dinner soon. I think I'm going to the keg tonight with my mom, but I might cancel because I'm really liking it here right now. And I might tell my parents to go on a date on me. I'll pay for the date and they can go by themselves to the keg. But I'm sure they're going to want me there. But I don't know. Maybe not. Rick, I'm already 22 years old. It's pretty nuts. Yeah, I wish I was like 18. Actually, 18. Soon found out. Dum-a-dum-a-dum. I'm 53, and yeah, that is funny. But hey, age is just a number, right, guys? We're almost done. We are almost done. Okay, I'm gonna stand up and go nuts, okay? Oh my goodness. Sorry. Okay, ready? Game mode, baby. NHL playoffs. not super, super jacked right now, but I'm about to be because I'm working out hard, but it's because I ate a lot of food in there. So I switched one addiction to the next addiction, and now it's food. No, I'm kidding. But kind of. Like, at night, holy crap, I would eat three bagels, popcorn, granola bars, cereal, yogurt with granola. This is all in one day. This is all in one night, sorry. Not one day. This is one night. You know what I mean? So, a lot of eating. You're perfect. No, nobody's perfect. I do not want to be called perfect. Because I don't want to be perfect. I like my flaws. You know? That was a mature answer, wasn't it? Should we shave the sideburns too? Or are we leaving the sideburns? Sorry if this is graphic for you guys. Some people are probably like, I do not want to see your armpit hair. If you don't want to see it though, come back in 5 minutes. I'll put a shirt on 5 minutes. I just got to get this shaving off. It's a good angle. Hello, William. How are you doing, buddy?
I'm good. How are you?
Whoa, what's wrong with you today? Why are you so defensive?
Not defensive.
Just how are you? I want to know. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, nice. Okay, good. That's what I want to hear.
Okay, good.
Good. It's all good.
We got 1.6 in the house. What's up, guys? It's your boy, William. Why did you do this? 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 Why did you do this?
Yep, my name is William White. Welcome to my live stream.
For new joiners, we're just shaving the beard off. I had a beard because I was in rehab for a month, and I decided not to shave anything. And yeah, it I came out looking like a freaking lumberjack. Which, no offense to lumberjacks, I love lumberjacks, but I don't want to look like one because it's not me. So, gotta shave the beard.
Thank you.
Wow. It's good to see your face, bro. You look good. Really good. Yes, really good. Do I? Yeah, you do. Really good, bro. You look really good. You look presentable. That's all you need to look. Presentable. Okay. Okay. So I'm not the sexiest guy in the world? No, bro. Come on, bro. No one's the sexiest guy in the world. You're just sexy. Okay. I look better, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Holy shit. I got a nice bottom lip.
Yeah, lip.
Hey, Alejandra. I know, I was sitting for a bit. It was hard, though. The face is looking nice. Thank you guys for being here, being square. I don't even have my PayPal messages on, so I could be getting PayPals right now and not even talking to anyone. But if you are, thank you for the donations. I gotta turn that back on after. Because I know you guys like when I read you the messages. We're done. We are done. Let's see if I don't miss this one. The cook, when we were on live, the cook was sending gifts. Isn't that funny? And he was a kid, like my age. He's nice. Good guy. I want to make a TikTok soon. Where is the music? Please. How do I look? Feels a lot better. Thanks. Do I look good? Thanks. Hey guys. Do I look good? What's my percent at? We're only at 6%, so I gotta get that charger soon. But I wanna come outside for a bit. Everyone says I look good. Thanks, guys. Oh, some we won't be showing.
No.
We got flowers. Won't be doing for sure.
Well, What? You know how you always want to be Spider-Man?
Yeah, can I do it?
Try it out.
Should I put the spider on me?
You're brave.
Could the spider bite me?
No.
No?
No.
You swear?
It wouldn't bite you.
I'm going to put on a leaf, bro. No, he's doing his thing, bro. Frig. Spider-Man, he's doing his thing.
You saw it. And
I mean, I think it would only take a wasp, maybe, to bite you if you pissed it off. So maybe.
This is nice.
That look good?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. I'm trying. For modeling, right?
Okay.
Gotta look good.
It's a nice day out.
I know.
I can't wait to get to that water, bro.
Oh, yeah, we're going swimming, so we gotta go after.
Yeah.
So, you know what, guys? We'll probably see you later. I'm gonna charge my phone for a little bit. And do you wanna get Gizzy going soon?
Yeah.
Are you down, Adam?
Yeah, for sure.
So we'll go right now then to Shoppers.
Okay.
Grab a bait. Can you grab bathing suits from Shoppers? No. Where do I grab a bathing suit?
Walmart.
Is there a Walmart around here? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to Walmart?
10 minutes away.
Okay, right now, eh?
Okay.
Grab sunscreen, too.
Can I bring that charger in my car, bro? Actually,
the
no.
The black one?
Yeah. Actually, no, we'll do it when we're going to the beach. Actually, no, I need it now. Is that okay? Thanks, Adam. Alejandra, can I bring your charger with me just to Walmart? Thanks. Is it upstairs? Is it upstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good. No, you guys aren't coming with, but we'll, you guys could probably come to the beach. That's why I want to get my phone charged, so then we can do like a little beach dive or something. And I'll turn the, no point intended, but I'll turn the PayPal messages on if you guys, you can send $0 actually on PayPal, I think, too. Or you can send a cent, which is like $0, with just messages if you want me to read. But I can still read this. Anyway, I'm getting ahead of myself here. And I gotta friggin' clean this friggin' washroom, because it's friggin' brutal. What? Oh, I got a kitty!
It's right there.
Oh, yeah. True. Thanks, bro. Yo, Adam. You know I wrote in my journal about you too, eh?
I know.
Like, I was, like, pissed at you at some point.
I know.
What?
I know.
But then I realized that
it's tough love.
It's tough love.
Of course.
Because you don't give it to... You don't let me be an idiot sometimes. Like, what I mean by that is, like, you don't, like, I was like, why doesn't Adam communicate with me? I think it's rude, right? But it's because you're just being yourself, and you're not going to just, like, talk to me if I'm just, like, I know what you mean. You know what I mean, right?
Yeah.
I come up to you, and I'm all, like, you need to, like, you know? I respect.
I know.
Like, you won't give yourself up for me. You have your life. Well, I have my life.
I don't give myself up for anyone.
For anyone.
And
you know what I mean?
You.
Neither
yeah,
should I.
Exactly.
And that's a learning lesson.
Mm-hmm.
You know? That's a learning lesson, guys.
Makes sense.
Yeah, take that charger.
Cap. Speedo. Should we get a Speedo? You gosh. I want to get a Speedo. Alejandro, I'm in a Speedo, eh?
Yo.
What? You are? Right now? There's no lighter. There's no lighter. Guys, you gotta look at this.
Yeah, this is it. Hey, yeah,
Adam, let's show them. Look at Canadian cousins.
Aww,
they're
so cute.
Are we?
Here, you show them this one.
Yeah, I'll show. So we got kangaroo beef jerky. So you obviously have to. I don't know how they get the kangaroo.
They kill it.
So they probably just take some meat off it, you know, let it run.
Yeah.
But we got a kangaroo beef jerky stick, which is really cool. And we also got an
alligator.
And it's beef jerky.
Wanna try them?
I'm scared. Try.
You wanna try them though? I'm scared to try this one.
I know, I'm not scared of the alligator.
Really?
I have the alligator once.
Is it good?
No, I don't remember. But kangaroo? That's scary, bro.
Okay, we're gonna try it.
Should we do it now?
Yeah.
Okay, we're trying it out. No. Trying it out.
We're eating a kangaroo.
Yeah. I know. We're eating a kangaroo.
Okay. Oh.
Come a kangaroo. We're gonna eat. No, that sounds so bad.
We're gonna eat you. Dude, it's fucking slimy, bro. I'm scared of this one, actually. Okay, this is literally slimy.
You know, is it?
Okay, ready? I'll take first bite.
Yeah,
just bite it.
Dude, you know my buddy Jack.
Yeah.
Oh, look at his G1 figure, bro.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna kill someone. Like, dude, this guy. Yeah, it doesn't show his license. Mm-hmm. Really. This guy.
I don't know.
How needs help. No, I'm kidding. It's our buddy Jack.
I don't know how I feel about this.
I don't really like it. On a scale of 1 and 10, I'll give it a
5. 6.
Yeah. Try the alligator. Oh, I know, I feel gross.
Yeah. Man. I feel like I just ate a kangaroo.
We just gained 100 people with Alex in it and Adam.
Oh!
It went on.
I didn't even know it did that.
Backstreet Boys. The Backstreet Boys.
Uh-oh.
That smells good. Something smells good.
No, it tastes.
The kangaroo. I'm not trying the kangaroo. I've had alligator before. I'm not trying it.
Dude, how do you open this thing? I just opened the other one.
Now we're trying the alligator. For new joiners, we are trying beef jerky. One is a kangaroo, and one is alligator. We do not find this, like, we don't want to hurt a kangaroo.
Ever.
But we just saw it on the thing.
Yeah, maybe go in its pouch once in a while, but.
Yeah, cut its pouch a little bit. Just like we get surgery.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
A little trimmer.
Just like they always ask for my muscles. They're like, can I just get a little bit well? Please, please.
Holy bro.
Dude, this thing is like
slimy. I was gonna say, we could have finished it. Ew, ew. Don't say that, bro.
No, like, I can't even, like. My hands are slippery.
Oh, true. This is a good song, I think.
I know.
Don't start hopping, she says.
That is funny. Say, how are you doing?
Hi, guys.
Hey,
Jules.
Yo, this one's good, though.
It's good. It's got a tang to it. The other one was stale.
Are we going out here or are we gonna stay here?
We're gonna talk to mom in a bit.
We're gonna talk to mom in a bit.
But we might just pay for a date for mom and dad and you to go on. If you wanna go too, Julie, I think you should. The three of you, and we might stay just for the night and then come back tomorrow.
Yeah.
Because we're going to the beach and having a beach day and we wanna watch maybe a movie later on. Just to chill out. But if you go with mom and dad, and I'll give you some money, and you can even have a day in Niagara if you want. Just let me know what the plan, what you guys want to do, okay?
Yeah, tell mom and dad it's your money, you're paying for them, okay?
I know, but you don't get everything you want.
Yeah, and tomorrow we can go, like we said.
Yeah, and tomorrow we can go. You understand, Jules?
Yeah.
Okay, love you.
Love you.
That was cool. Alex, you have the charger, black charger? Why do I always lose stuff, bro, and forget?
Dude, that was gross, actually. Kangaroo.
The gator? Like, how's the gator?
It's good.
I need a drink of water, I'm gonna die, eh?
But yeah, no, it's like, my mouth's dry as well.
My phone dies, guys.
Goddamn sandpaper.
Well, is kangaroo nasty?
Alright, we're gonna get off. We're gonna get off. We're gonna go back on later. We're gonna go to Walmart, get our stuff, and we might see you guys at the beach. That'd be really cool.
All right, bye guys. Time to listen to music in the car.